thank you all for the warm welcome. It is a great privilege to be with all of you today. To Mike Lamach, to Jim Fitterling, to all the members of the Board of Directors who are gathered here. I know you've had a busy week, and I know a productive time together, but to stand before you today at the close of this conference and to have the opportunity to